Mr. Jeffries, I'm not an educated woman, but I can tell you one thing. When a man and a woman see each other and like each other, you ought to come together, wham, like a couple of taxis on Broadway, and not sit around analyzing each other like two specimens in a bottle.
There's an intelligent way to approach marriage.
Intelligence. Nothing has caused the human race so much trouble as intelligence. Modern marriage.
Now, we've progressed emotionally.
Baloney. Once it was see somebody, get excited, get married. Now it's read a lot of books, fence with a lot of four-syllable words, psychoanalyze each other until you can't tell the difference between a petting party and a civil service exam.
People have different emotional levels.
When I married Miles, we were both a couple of maladjusted misfits. We are still maladjusted misfits, and we have loved every minute of it.
Well, that's fine, Stella. Now, would you fix me a sandwich, please?
Yes, I will. And I'll spread a little common sense on the bread. Lise is loaded to her fingertips with love for you. I got two words of advice for you. Marry her.
Does she pay you much?
Oh.